Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding the follow button to your Facebook profile. This will allow anyone to follow your Facebook activity and turns people into subscribers instead of friends. I'm doing this tutorial on the Facebook app, but it will be the same thing if you were on desktop, but will look slightly different. Open up Facebook and then tap on the menu hamburger button at the top right of the page. From the menu options, scroll down and expand the settings and privacy section and then tap on settings. In the settings menu here, scroll down again until you get to the privacy section and then tap on public posts. The first option here is who can follow me. Change this setting to public and this will allow anyone at all, not just your friends, to follow you. You can also choose who can see your follower list here. Now I'm going to go back to my profile and tap on the button to view as someone else. And as you can see, there is now a follow button here. And that draws an end to this video. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tutorials.